Welcome back to my channel. It's Cerise here, and for today's video, I have a Jeffree Star comparison video for you guys. So I have the infamous shade Blow Pony, which was one of my favorite shades, and then we have shade Purple Urkle. So I'm comparing these two shades today to see if they are exactly the same or if they are similar in any ways. Clearly they are both purple shades, but I am comparing them to see just how similar they are. So they are $18, cruelty-free, vegan, and really awesome lipsticks. So Purple Urkle has a kind of goldy finish, whereas Blow Pony is just a purple matte liquid lipstick. So let's swatch Blow Pony here and show you what she looks like. Nice, matches my eyeshadow. It's very nice, from the Jawbreaker palette. Thanks for asking. All right, and let's go on to Purple Urkle. Oh wow. Oh wow, I didn't realize that that'd be that different. Oh wow. I feel silly doing this video now because I'm like, hang on. Like, in the bottles, they look very, very similar. Like, look at them both together. They look the same. But on the hand, no honey, they do not. They do not at all. Look at that. That is insane. No, 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 no. What is going on? But yeah, okay, I guess that's why I do these videos, to kind of see the differences. And I'm like, okay, Blow Pony is light as, but in the containers, they look pretty freaking similar, so the frick. All right, so let's put it on the mouth and see how they compare side by side. So that is shade Blow Pony on, and then I'll get shade Purple Urkle. And that is shade Purple Urkle on. So wow, I'm actually blown away with how unsimilar they are. Like, look at them together. Look at that. And then look at them. Like, wow. Wow, I'm absolutely blown away. Honestly, looking at them from this far back, they are not the same at all. I don't even know what I was thinking. Just honestly, just looking at them in the packets, I was like, they are the same. They are literally the same. Like, Blow Pony definitely comes out much, like, bluer than Purple Urkle. Purple Urkle definitely goes better with this eye look than... Oh no, Blow Pony goes with it too. But, you know, you can see where I was getting at with the packets here. So, yeah, hopefully this answered any of your questions. If you're wondering if Blow Pony and Purple Urkle were the same, they are not. Definitely not. But yeah, so, they're not the same. Cool. Now I know that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. And until next time, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you on the next one. Did that make sense? I don't know, but bye.